room was the key. The adjustability, I had to adjust. AQ, I talked to you some other time about that. But can you remain stable in what you are about to go into this world and try to accomplish? Can you remain stable? Because I tell you what, if you can stay stable, it'll help you with your efficiency. Your efficiency will help you stay committed. Your commitment will help you overcome your confrontation. Of understanding the sacrifices that you have to give up for your system to achieve ultimate success in life.